a goalie's best friend. the well-rounded team effort tonight, especially early in the game, to get a good start you guys are looking for.
Yeah, it's tough to lose when you score seven. I thought you were really opportunistic. You scored some big goals at key moments, like it with Kaylee. And I thought we just played a great game from start to finish.
How about your striker post? Just making sure that there was a new glove? Kind of held there for a second.
I'll pass on that question.
How are you feeling about your game in general? I know you talked after the game in Nashville about how you're feeling, you're getting a little rhythm, you're feeling good about how you play every day. Just where's your game at and where are you going to
come? Well, I feel good. And I've been, like I said, it's been just continuous. For me, I'm just playing details day in and day out, and that made a big difference for me so far. And if you do that, and if you put in the effort and practices, it's just going to follow up in games. And when you do play often, then it's just really just a rhythm.
You don't want to judge yourself. The numbers are what they are, but you play some really good hockey. You have to ignore the numbers and just make sure you play your game.
You know what? To be an elite goalie in this league, you got to cut down on one of those goals for you. And if I can do that, I'm going to prove people that I can play number one goalie. Right now, we're winning games, but I'd like to cut down on that closer goalie game. That would make a big difference in my stats and all that. But yeah, I've been happy with the way I played, but there's always room for improvement.
Doesn't hurt to have seven different players score in front of you.
Yeah, we have the offensive power to hang around games.
Johnny Gord.
We do get the lead and keep playing throughout all three periods, and it just makes it easy on me.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.